Thank you. to the 10 o'clock dinner party. 11 o'clock show previews is canceled. I do apologize for everyone right now. We should try to do the 1 o'clock show, but at this time there are 10 people this week. For the 11 o'clock shows, the 11 o'clock show is canceled.
It was canceled?
It was good.
huh?
But you know the hard part?
What's that? 18 on the inside, running like a little hamster, like this. Alright, joke's on me, it's not a real boulder, but that is over 400 pounds of solid rubber, so trust me, we are epic stunt team! Alright! Give it up for Wiggins! Mitchell! Victor! Kyle! Kelly! That you see on set today is a skilled professional trained in their craft to embody the role that they play in this dynamic scene that we're about to shoot.
My name is Michelle and I am the casting director for the shoot today. And part of my job is the casting of background talent. Background plays a very important part of our production because...
Talk about this. All right, so to review, we have got cameras A and B shooting wide, yep, as requested. Camera A is over here on the crane.
Yep.
Gonna shoot 6 frames, 2 seconds, 24 for, yep, the whip action.
Yes.
And then camera B will dolly around and the dolly back around, the kidnap scene. Yeah. Is there anything that,
yeah, we... Yeah, actually, let's keep that camera stationary.
Got it.
And then on that final kidnap sequence, we're going to make that a 3/4 shot.
Got it, boss. Background. Action!
Great work, everybody. Alina, that's a wrap. All right. Give it up.
want to put this away.
Alright. Okay. Hold hands. Or hold sticks. Alright, put a little bite up here and a little scammer. Give that sunshine a great big smile. The sun loves smiles. And now put a little bite over here. Perfect. Alright, can we do gesture?
No sign.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I will give you a card.
Come over here. Yeah. I need a picture.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
That's why we come in.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Likes that big camera. Hey, hey. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Do you want me to take photos?
Deciding on this.
Go, go.
Thank you.